Hello everyone and welcome to the new video. In today's video we'll talk about Emys orbicularis, black turtle with yellow spots. It is a simple description of this species. Emys orbicularis, commonly known as the European pound turtle, is found in southern and central Europe, northwest Africa, and in the humid areas of the Middle East and Central Asia. This species loves fresh waters areas including ponds, lakes, and slow moving streams. The length of her carapax is about 20 cm by adults. The abdominal part of her shell, plastron, is yellow with irregular black spots. This very timid species adores places overgrown with grass and other plants. It's active by day and by night. The diet of Emys orbicularis consists of various insects, tadpoles and fish. In old age, this species also particularly eats herbs, but meat still remains main food. Males are smaller in size than females. They reproduce in water. The number of eggs of egg laid varies on the weight and the size of the female. But generally, it's between 3 and 16. They are long living species. Look how cool he is, or she. It has been reported of an animal hosted by a zoological garden in France that lived for over 120 years. Currently, 13 species of Emys orbicularis are known, and even more subspecies are expected to be described in the next few years. Very fast. If you like video, subscribe to the channel and see you in the next one.